Thank you so much for joining us. This is GameEdged with Cage848, and we are back in the forest. We've done a tremendous amount of job. I'm sorry, just before I forget, because, you know, Cage, I don't want to get him pissed off. This is actually episode 23.
Hype!
Yeah, we've done quite a bit of work, guys. You can see our towers are up. If you missed the last episode, you should go and check it out. We did a lot of work. I'm kind of excited. And I know Cage needs to go and get his cloth.
That's what I'm
going
to do. Get himself
going.
You know, what someone brought up a good point for you to... You could probably make my bone armor for me.
Wow.
That'd be a way for me to get some cloth.
Oh, yeah. I guess I could.
From you.
If I was a nice guy.
Maybe, if you want to. if you're feeling generous.
Oh, we could do that. I could do it. All right, let's pick some up. Sure, I have some bone armor. I have 200 cloth, so yeah, pretty good.
Jesus Christ. I was watching my friend play. I just bought this for a friend. And I was watching them play, and I was like, they're like... hitting things. I'm like, just light your damn axe on fire. Jesus. Like, no, it takes too long. I'm like, oh my god. I'm having a stroke. I'm like, you could light the bitches on fire. It'll be awesome.
I was the same way, actually. If it takes too long to go get the cloth, put it on top. You should give us, like, multiple amounts. Or, you know, some way we can do it multiple. I mean, we could do multiple with different axes for sure, but I don't know. It's not the same.
I just ran right by a cannibal, dude. He's all like, "Oh!" I just kept running.
Shit. You guys are wondering what I'm doing is I'm actually making bone armor for myself, because I just realized, as Cage said, that got no cloth at all. He has no cloth ever. He uses too much for burning people. That's what the problem was.
Or not enough.
I don't know, bro. Seems like a lot.
Look, I just burned this punk ass to death.
Oh, look at that. I forgot about that. You burned him.
That's what you get, chump.
I know, why does it say upgrade spear?
Oh, I actually had 40 cloth on me. Well, whatever. I still do need more cloth, guys, so. Good old...
Oh, okay. This is going to take me a while in my mind here to figure this out. What the hell's going on? This is upgraded spear when I put 3 bones on it.
I don't understand. God, I actually had too much dynamite. I should have left the dynamite before I came.
You have too much?
Yeah, I can't pick up anymore.
Oh, that's crap. That's crap. Oh, well. It's all good, so we're going to continue here anyways. Go chop down some wood while Cage goes and runs around the forest.
Oh, I got it.
Some of us have to work. Some of us have to work for a living. It's okay. It's okay. We'll get it done. Gotta go to some of these stumps, too. They're freaking annoying the crap out of me.
Got a bit of an issue here.
What's wrong?
A couple guys are pissed off at me.
Oh, you need backup?
Nah. By the time you get here, I'll be dead or they'll be dead.
That's nice. I hope it's the other way around. There's not many trees left here. Holy crap, I just realized that. Wow.
I wonder why.
Oh, Jesus. Well, we got a nice view of the ocean now. It's perfect. We're doing like millionaires do. Just knocked everything down and build a big-ass fucking place. That's awesome. It's beautiful. Why am I on time chopping down trees here? Come on. There we go.
What? My guy just stops attacking for no reason. That is really, really frustrating.
Yeah, there's some kind of glitch going on, too, with those things. You have to change the actual weapon, and it's constant. I mean, constant.
Like, when I'm swinging at somebody, and just for no reason, my guy just stops swinging. It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, no. I'm hoping this update's actually a major update, maybe for multiplayer would be nice.
Do they care about multiplayer? You follow this more than I do.
Do they care
about it, or...?
They need to care about it. They do all the work on it. I think they need to do it. You have no choice. It's not like, can I? We need to do it.
Well, sometimes multiplayer is just tacked on. They don't really, you know, whatever. It'll get as good as it gets, and that's it.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. But I think this one's actually going to do good for us.
I hope so.
The developers are not horrible. They're actually pretty good. They're really into the game. They do listen. They just don't talk about it very much. That's all.
Holy shit, they're
like cold games.
Too many guys.
Like cold games.
Too many guys.
That bad, yeah?
Yep. I'm gonna die.
You want help or not?
Nah, whatever. I'll just die. I really don't care.
Well, you gotta lose everything.
Yeah, whatever. Then I'll lose everything.
Oh, just come and get it.
Okay. Come on, fight each other. You just hit your friend.
Yeah. Are you down?
No.
Okay. Alright, we're running as fast as we possibly can here. Gotta save Cage! Oh, shit. I got guys behind me.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go. We're gonna have to go together because there's too many guys up there. It's a lot. What are you doing over there? Oh, there's two guys. I'm going the wrong way, that's why.
There's two guys running behind me. Three. Holy shit, what happened? I guess... Whoa, whoa, rock. I can hear a whole bunch growling everywhere. What the hell, Cage?
What'd you do? I'm heading back to my base. I'm heading back to base.
What the hell? I'm right beside you. Where are you going?
I'm getting out of here, man.
I'm to save your ass and you
run. I can't do anything. There's five of them.
Well, come right here. I'll help you out.
Okay.
I'll help you out. Right beside you. Oh, my God. There's more here. They really don't down. You, Cage, man. Holy shit.
Should have let me run, man.
Oh, the Jesus.
I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah, just, dude, run. You're not going to kill them.
Holy crap, brother. Holy shit. If you see my angle, I'm running backwards.
I wonder, I think the plane
respawns. Oh my God, there's 14. Look at that.
I think the plane respawns when we die. Because I just spawned the plane. There was a bunch of booze, and I'm pretty sure we took all that.
Yeah, you think you get it back when you come back to... Well, last time I did it, too. I have buddy. This is insane. I don't know where I'm running to right now. I don't know what to do right now. Shit.
Yeah, we got to make sure to stick together. I didn't think it'd be a problem.
Here's another one burnt. Oh, I guess that was one you must have hit. You
no,
must
have pissed no, out. I don't know how he's burnt. I killed anything I burned.
You see, I played yesterday. I recorded one. And, oh, shit, I fell off a cliff into the water.
That might be for the best.
Oh my God, I don't even know where I ran to. I guess I'll go towards you. Yeah, so unfortunately, yeah, yesterday I was in there and everything was burnt. The deer were burning. I came
out with Virginia. They're catching on fire somehow.
And Virginia was burnt dead. I didn't do anything to her.
Maybe there's like a fire demon in the woods or something.
Maybe it's just Cage. I thought it was you. Cage, where are you? Oh my God, man, this is horrible. I'm stuck in the water. Like, I mean, a cliffside like you wouldn't believe. Holy, I don't think I've been around this in ages. All right, well, this is
I'm going not to cool. try to get my body.
Well, they're all here now, so you should be pretty thick. But there's, I think there's about 14. There's
just, at least 14. Dude, when I just looted my stuff, it was like a whole wall of text.
Oh, shit.
To the circle of protection!
I'm in the water protection here now.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, a cannibal just jumped off the cliff. Oh, she's freaking on me. What the hell? In the water?
Man, these cannibals need some anger management program or something.
Holy shit.
Like,
she cliff dived free to me.
They need to learn how to, like, talk about their feelings or something, because they've got some deep-seated issues.
What the hell is that?
I got everything back, by the way. Like, everything.
Oh, good. That's
weird. I didn't think you're supposed to get everything.
Okay, devs, if you're watching this, I don't think that looks like rock at all. What the hell is that?
Oh, God, there's still guys at our base. Oh, that's that's a Virginia at our base.
Oh, good. I don't know where I'm actually swimming to. I think I should have gone left and instead I went right.
It's a blue Virginia, and now she's on fire.
So, this is a... As you guys can see, I'm teaching, I'm showing my viewers how to swim. That's quite interesting. Which I've never seen a rock face in here, so it's okay. All right, how's it, Virginia, over there?
Whoa, my axe is permanently... Oh, I was going to say. My axe would, not get off fire.
I'm waiting for a shark to come out of nowhere and just kill me right now. Oh my God, Cage, what the hell?
Where'd she go? Is she dead? No, there she is. She's just walking around. She doesn't care. She's like, whatever, bro.
No, they're acting really weird. I don't know. Do they do minor updates without us knowing? And it's, I don't know. I don't get it.
I don't know.
Or does the game just get skewed so bad after a certain amount of time? It has to be that.
Virginia down.
Thank you. I'm glad I helped you.
You kept me entertained while you killed her.
Thank you.
with your story of being in the water and sharks.
I'm hoping there isn't any right now. Okay, I found some landish area. That should be good.
I like that we made a gate in front of our building and never did anything else with it.
Well, we couldn't. We tried.
We classic. Tried. That's classic. Just... That's classic Cage and GameEdged stuff right there.
Oh, Oh, shit, man. This is actually a really nice area here. I haven't been here in ages. I forgot about this. All right, there you are. I'll follow your name.
No, I'm going to come to you. We're going to go back to their camp. Because I still need the cloth. Nothing's changed.
I don't think you want to come to me right now.
Man, your keyboard's loud as hell.
Is it?
Yeah, you're banging on that shit.
I'm trying to jump up. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. It's funny.
I get panicky when I'm stuck on somewhere. Drives me off the wall. All right, there we go. Yeah, all right, so we're good now. Found this. Wow, this is a nice area too. Found some luggage. This is good. Actually, this part I haven't explored in a long time, so it's actually not bad. Got some alcohol. Cannot carry more meds.
You're right by the plane.
Am I?
Yeah, I think.
Oh, yeah, the plane's right over there. Okay, well, we did, I guess. I just didn't go left off the cliff before. That's what it is. All good. Why can't I select this shit? All right.
All right, let's go. Hey! Let's go get some cloth.
Wow.
I got backup now, bitches.
Yeah. The guy who ran away. That's 14 of them, brother. At least. I can't wait to stop and actually watch a video and count
them.
There
was 5 that I saw. I didn't see 14.
Well, but when you watch my video, I actually ran backwards, and you get to see them all come up together. And they're climbing the top of the friggin'... What the hell's going on? I've never seen them do that before. They're climbing the top of the roofs. And they're all here, brother. Okay. All right.
You motherfuckers.
Where are you guys? Oh! I killed one.
Idiot, punk ass bitches.
Oh, my fire. What the hell? Why am I firing? Okay.
Do you really have to ask?
I didn't know if the Molotov guy's showing up.
Oh, I haven't seen him in a while.
Yeah, I've seen him once. Actually, maybe he got taken off last one because you're right. I haven't seen him since last update. He came by. Remember when he put up Dynamite Guy? That was a lot of fun. That was like the worst 2 week. Actually, no, 1 week. I've ever played in this
game. I didn't play for that week, so.
He was blowing up everything you made. Destroying diamonds.
Not everything
here.
I made.
No. Shit. All right, that's good. You got some more dynamite. You got all the dynamite you can use?
Yeah, I had more before I came here. I should have dropped some off the base, but.
Kind of died.
No, I went to the base after that. That's where I fought Virginia.
Oh, shit, that's right. Okay, I got a shock bar. That's good. More rope. I think we have enough rope. Just understand where the other guys went. It's kind of scary.
We killed a bunch of them just now. I threw 2 bombs, so.
Yeah, but it was, you'll see, go back to see the video, you'll see what I'm talking about. It is absolutely insane the amount that were behind me. It looked like a horrible event. I don't know. It just looked like zombies running at you. There we go. World War Z. That's good. All right, let's get this going.
All right, now we can go.
There we go. All right, well, we got some cloth. We got to experience being chased after by a traumatic amount of zombies, which is nice.
Which I feel like zombies, here. There's so many of them.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. All right, so we'll head back right now, and let's get this done.
We get back, make me up some bone armor, brah. Please.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, how much cloth do you have?
81.
Okay, well, that's not great.
No.
Oh, we got more. We got more. Oh, there they are. Shit. Okay, I'm exhausted again. Shit. Stay down. Jesus. Sit down. We just went to get some cloths. Jesus. You got one guy there, Cage.
I know.
Punching you.
I know.
This guy's not dead. Damn it. This guy's not dead. There we go. They're too strong now. These guys are way too strong. There we go. Holy crap. All right, I just dragged a shit.
There's a few more over there, too.
Oh, great. Are you gone already?
No, I'm here.
Okay. This guy's just walking right past me. I'm right behind him, actually. Hey, how you doing?
See, they get bullshit hits in. They really do.
They get tons of those.
Bullshit fucking hits, man. Like, he should not be able to just break my chain of hits like that. Unless I'm tired.
No, you're right. It's not good. It's not good.
Do you swing slower with one hand or just weaker?
Supposedly weaker, but never got confirmation. Again, I've asked the devs and they didn't really ever confirm. It's been tough to get any kind of information out of them. I'm not sure if there is anything. When they don't answer, I figure there's nothing. It's nothing at all. It just doesn't do shit.
Kill every one of you motherfuckers. I hate these bitches. I really, I've had letters really do.
On knockdown guys before. What am I doing? Shoot, where's my... Oh, you thunder, what are you doing? I forgot about you.
What?
I forgot about my rock.
Oh, God.
Where'd you go anyways? Are you crawling? No, okay. Oh, God, what's wrong with our rock? Let me go and hit you in the head with this thing.
That rock sucks. Somebody said that rock auto blocks.
No, it doesn't.
Okay.
I tested it out. Tomorrow you'll see it. It's because you have bone armor on. They think it's auto block, but it's bone armor. As soon as you take the bone armor off, you get nailed enough times, it's bye-bye. You die.
Yeah, so if you can't block with it, I'm not down with the rock. I need to be able to block.
No, you really have to knock these things down to get the cloth. There we go. Wow, this place is actually looking like a circus. Wow. Welcome to Cirque du Soleil. Holy crap. That's awesome.
There's a lot more guys out there. They're running towards us.
Are they?
Well, I saw a couple, but one's running towards us.
Okay. Where is he? Behind you? Or?
I don't know. Somewhere. I'm not worried about it until he gets to us. We're not getting any building done in this video, so fuck him.
No.
Let's get up here and do some building.
No, they're actually walking away. Screw them. We had enough fighting. Oh, you son of a bitch. You have to be loud, eh? You have to be loud. Hey, big guy.
If you were up here, they wouldn't be able to do anything, so.
There you go. You see what happens when you scream? People die.
Especially you.
You little son of a bitch. Come here. Your buddy is dead. Now you're going down. See what happens? Get some blue thunder on your butt. Hey?
Why is there logs on the ground?
That's glitches. Shit. All right.
Wait, why is there... Seriously, why is there logs on the ground? We haven't cut down a tree this whole video.
Oh, I cut down a tree. Yes.
Oh, okay. I was going to say.
Then you were in trouble, and I think I ran for your service, and... Oh, blueberries, that is the shit I'm looking for right there. That's the stuff I'm looking for. This shit keeps me alive, man.
Oh, yeah,
I love blueberries. These blueberries right here.
Yeah, they're pretty sweet. Did you ever have any luck with the poison-tipped arrows?
The poison-tipped arrows work, but they just kind of take a long time to kill them. I'm not really in the mood to sit there for hours watching them die. It just took too long for me to watch that shit. It works, man. You just watch them twitch a little bit. They go twitch, 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 and you're like, okay, that's kind of cute. Beyond that, I mean, it's kind of fun. I guess if you're hunting, you can take down a lot more animals that way. It's a slower kill. You get that one arrow into the deer, you can watch it die, but totally chew the katana, run after it, chop his little head off. There you go.
Yeah, chop his bitch head off. Punk ass.
I don't kill any deers or anything in the solo. You know how to. I just don't.
I've killed deers in the past, but you don't really need too much, really.
No. Blueberries are pretty much survival, and I got oysters right beside me in the ocean. So
and lizards, because lizards give you the armor.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Well, we used to. When we care for them. Now it's about bone armor. Do you have bone armor on you?
Nope. You're supposed to make me some.
Wow.
Remember?
All right. We're going to need bones, I think. Remember?
Check the bone things. We got bones everywhere.
We got bones and bones. All right, let's get this
bones
done.
Yeah, and you're gonna have to figure out if you want to do your rope thing or not, because I need to know if it's gonna.
It doesn't work.
Okay.
No, it doesn't work. When I tried the die thing there, when you're dying right before, you said, "Oh no, I'm fine." I was testing it out. I didn't see it work.
Okay.
Looks like it's null and void. We have to do the little path up top.
I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I know you're fine with that. You're happy with that.
You gotta do something about your keyboard, man. It's really loud.
Is it really?
Yeah, did you move your mic or something? Or?
I did move it a little bit, yeah.
Yeah, move it back.
Well, it's because you asked me to make bone armor, so I'm a little angry. So I'm gonna
you gotta get a shock mount. Take some of that big YouTube money and get a shock mount.
Oh, yeah. Okay, right now. Do you take pennies? Really? We don't want a cat anymore, so do you want your bone armor or not before the guys show up?
Oh, yeah.
I know, we'll have to kind of transfer this one at a time because, oh, shit, I just put one on.
Stop using my bone armor, bro.
How the hell am I supposed to put this on? I can't just put it onto a tray.
Oh, it's on. Yeah. Do I need a tray to do that too? I see the little hand thing, but
there we go.
I got it. Okay. No, I don't know what I got.
Yeah, you should got bone armor on the bottom.
No. Just keep it. I'll just make my own.
No, it shows up on there as if.
Yeah, it's not here. I got one bone.
You got a bone, really?
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry about that, buddy.
That's all right. Too bad for you. It's all good. It's worth a try.
It actually took all my bone away. Damn it. Really? Alright, devs, again. Another little issue. That's not cool.
Not cool, bro. Not cool.
Stole my bones. Alright, do you want to take a nighttime shift there out? Or is this still too creepy? Yeah, it's still too bright.
We got 3 minutes left on the video anyway, so. The timer might not be done either.
All right, that's good. Anyways, we can get to build as much as we want to. That's too bad. But
we're going to build next video for sure.
Yeah, we put up bonfires if we want to, but you saw what we saw. We're not doing that shit. We're not doing that right now.
Hells no.
No.
People want us to build.
Yeah. I don't blame them. That's what I want to do, too. And that's what you want to do. We just want to get this thing up and running.
Why don't you go on top? And set up your little Japanese thing on top. And then once you've set up the next layer, I will work with it to make a little bridge over to the bridge.
Okay.
All right. What you mean. Just set up your little layer up there. Do you want to end the video now while you do that? Because that might take a while.
Yeah, we can also end it. Yeah, okay. We'll just
end it. Right, we're going to end it a little bit early because it is nighttime and he's going to be setting that up. So, yeah. All right, go ahead and take us out.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining us again. We really appreciate it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. It tells us, how you guys feel and if you like, what we're putting together here. So thank you again for spending time. And for myself, GameEdged, and for Cage848, I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
All right, it's going to be it for episode 23. Take it easy, guys.